Costanza, and Vaughn.
Thank you.
fascinating music. After the concert, you look at it. This music is nicknamed the Mirror Duo. And we're not too sure who really wrote this piece, but the genius of Mozart seemed to be a likely guess, a lot of music historians. It sounds like Mozart. What's cool about it is that one player starts at the beginning and plays, but at the same time, the other player plays from the end afterwards. And it works. Well, we're going to see if it works. Let's hope it works. Now, we're going to play this upside down, right? We're not going to stand on our heads, so we cut me a few copies.